Hello, I'm Troy Levy,
and I'm in China. We have bought a bag full of packet meat. That's meat which comes in the packet, and we're going to try some now and have a little sample of the local processed cuisine. So first up is salami. Okay, so from what I can gather, there's the Kellogg's cornflakes chicken right there, mashed up with the Colonel from KFC. Wearing a little chef hat. And then the branding is very much like our own pepper army. So we've got a fusion and a mashup or a marriage of three very successful Western brands. Let's find out if it lives up to its inspiration. Okay, this looks interesting. It looks like a I'm gonna eat the salami.
Eat the tip.
That's crunchy.
That's the Kellogg's.
Similar to actually cornflakes. Yeah. We got 6 out of 10. It wasn't horrible. Consistencies could be a lot better. Next up, we've got. I'm guessing some kind of beef jerky. It says good flavour. Good flavour. I don't know if it's flavoured good or like the flavour is good. Don't know what this means. Squiggly lines. Bit shot in the dark here. Don't know what kind of meat it is either. So yeah, unidentified roe. Dog treats. What the f*** is that? It's like skin. I think it's skin. Alright, last up is, do not know what that says. Okay, I don't know if it's actually meat or not, it might be some kind of berry. You don't like it?
It's alright, but skinny.
Skinny. Very wet, I think it's covered in sesame seeds. Do you reckon I can eat it straight away? Like it's ready to eat.
Yeah.
It's very spicy. It's very slow. But it's like a hard bit of meat, you know. And then you have like a barret.
The cartilage.
Yeah, not the bit at the end.
Like the bone.
No, not the bit
the cartilage.
The hard bit at the end, your cartilage. It's like that. The sesame seeds are spicy. It's nice though. Pretty spicy. Yeah, I'll eat that again. Well, sampled 3 packet meat there. In order, I'm gonna give it good flavour. Then hee. And then in last place we've got salami, so if you ever really in the mood for some packet meat in China and you're not sure which one to go for, I'd go for good flavour, but also this one, and if you're really desperate, why not this one?